from various parts of the country to get the reactions of people, including morning walkers, to the government's landmark or historic decision. Shyama joins us from Mumbai. Shyama, how are the people of Mumbai reacting to the decision of the government? It's after all the commercial capital. A lot of financial deals take place in Mumbai, don't they?
Yes, Moon, since Mumbai is the financial capital of the country, lots of people over here have already welcomed the decision. We had a chance to speak to the office goers earlier, but they were in a rush, so they couldn't wait for the live to speak on the camera. But they said that it is a welcome step and it is a bold step. However, people said that they have a little problem because lots of these transactions were curtailed yesterday only, because the 500 notes and 1000 notes were not a legal tender since after midnight. So people had a little trouble, but they all have said that this will, in a long run, will be beneficial for them. They said that the ATM lines, well, yesterday we saw a huge queue of people outside the ATMs. Today the ATMs have shut, and that's why people are just coming near the ATMs and hoping that this ATM, at least that ATM, would be open. But they are returning with a sad face, but they are also saying that after 2 to 3 days everything will be all right, because the ATMs will start giving out cash in the denomination of 100 and below, and that the limit would be 2,000 and then later on 4,000. So by and large, people have welcomed the step. However, little problem they have to suffer, but that is okay for them, because they believe that in the long run it will be advantageous for them. And they've also said that it is no trouble for them, because they are the common people and they don't hold any black money. But this will be a huge problem for the people who stack, who keep the money, the bundles in jute bags, and those people would be the real problem facers, not the common people. Munmun.
Right, Shyama, stay with us while we go across to our correspondent Anirbrato, who's joining us from Kolkata. Anirbrato, what are the initial reactions that you're getting from people, and also what are the concerns that they're sharing, because this is a big decision which is going to affect our lives in a positive way?
Yeah, as you know, the Prime Minister's surgical strike against black money, when the people gauge the importance of this thing, they overheadedly welcome the step. But you know, people have the mixed reactions here. Last night we found that in the long line, long queue before ATMs, and in search of this 100 rupee currencies, but everyone was not equal fortunate to get 100 rupee currency. But here at the daybreak, we find that we are standing in a marketplace where we get the cross section of the people. Let's check their mind, what they have to say. As you know, the Modi government has demonetized 500 and 1,000 rupee currency. What's your reaction to that?
At the outset, I'm very much thankful, and it's my pleasure that the stern and bold action taken by the Honorable Prime Minister. It is no doubt we all welcome it very well. Only thing is that we are definitely facing a very critical phase. We are spending a very critical time. At this, it is only way I would request the authority to keep bank open for 24 hours, at least for a couple of days, you know, to ease out the situation of the public, so that public again can come to back to a normal life. They can back to into the rail and do their job properly.
So what's your reaction? Yes.
The government has taken a bold and necessary steps for the redressal of the financial status of our country, and we should welcome these steps. And somehow the people at present are facing some troubles for exchanging their 500 and 1,000 rupee note. It has a good and bad effect in the market. Anyhow, I will support thee.
What's your reaction?
At the very outset, I would like to congratulate the government for the outstanding decision taken by them. It is very important. Not only it is very difficult decision. So it is too early to comment at this juncture, you see, because we the people have been suffering, what will be the outcome of this decision? Because it is so hurriedly it has been done, people is quite ignorant about these things. Because
what's your reaction?
हम मोदी जी को इस बात में बहुत बधाई देते हूँ जो ये काम किया बहुत अच्छा ब्लैक मनी के लिए जो उठ पढ़ के उन्हें लगाया ठीक किया और एक है हम हार्ट पेशेंट है अभी हमको हॉस्पिटल भर्ती होने से क्या करेंगे इसके लिए सोचता तो हम बहुत भागी होते थे हमारे माफिक बहुत आदमी है पेशेंट जो लोग आज हॉस्पिटल में बैठा हुआ है जो 1,000 रुपया 500 रुपया लेकर के वो लोग क्या करेगा एक रिक्शा वाला का पास भी आज 500 रुपया है वो लोग भी क्या करेंगे इसके लिए मोदी साहब को और थोड़ा सोचने से बहुत अच्छा होता था यही बोल हम
Fine. As you have seen that the people have mixed reactions because they are facing crunch of this the currencies because it's not everyone is equally fortunate to have 100 rupee or 50 rupee note with them. They have certainly raised several points that they believe that the government should take into account.
Absolutely, Anibrato. So it's interesting to see that people are actually welcoming the decision of the government and they don't mind some inconvenience for the time being because the decision is in the larger public good and national interest of the country. Anibrato, stay with us. Shama continues to be with us from Mumbai. Shama, all eyes will be on how the Sensex opens today. Will it open in the green or not? And how the FIIs, which determine a lot of activity in these financial markets, will actually be looking at this decision of the government, isn't it?
Yes, Munman, we are near BSE and we are waiting for the pre-Sensex to begin, how they would be showing the moods. We'll get to know in the 15 minutes after 9 o'clock. But since yesterday, we were hoping that the markets would be volatile after the results of the US elections. But in India only, our Prime Minister gave out such a news, and that is why the market experts are saying both the news, this 500 and 1,000 rupees notes issue, and also the US results would be impacting our Indian markets, not just BSE, NSE as well. And this would be a major cue for the sellers whether to not sell their stocks or not. But the US elections, which were earlier having a larger impact, continues to have a stronger impact because many of the trails are saying that Donald Trump is leading. And mm-hmm. this will, because the markets are a little worried that if Donald Trump comes into power, there will be a little of problem in the free trade continuation. And that is why they are a little worried, skeptical that what will be the future of the Indian and US trade relations. That is why they will be waiting till mm-hmm. the time the entire result of the US is clear. But the domestic news of the 500 and 1,000 currency notes would be having a little impact, but everyone knows that in the long run it will be beneficial, so market would be reacting a little bit. There will be a knee jerk, but not a much a major effect on the markets.
Munmun? Absolutely. So when the markets open today in around 45 minutes from now, right, they'll be factoring in two things, Shubhendu. One, of course, is the impact of the decision of the government to demonetize 500 and 1,000 currency notes, and also the U.S. presidential elections, because the winner would be known in the next 1 hour or so. Thank you so much, Shama, as well as Anibrata, for having joined us from Mumbai and Kolkata, respectively.